We had lunch. We talked about love and shit. She looked me in my eyes and said the next dick she'd take would be her husband's dick. Damn. See, I had the steak, she had the lobster. I say, I want you on my team. She say, I don't join rosters. Oh, believe that. And then the drinks came, and then the mood changed, and then her answer switched. She let her hair down and lit a cancer stick. She saw it turn me off and said she trying to quit. She went to the ladies' room, and I hopped on my phone. Most likely she doing the same thing. Like, girl, what you think? Should I do it? She say, shit, I don't know. You know these niggas, he probably used to it. Her other friend grabbed the phone and said, that bitch just hatin', you better fuck that nigga. That bitch just hatin', you better fuck that nigga. And then she said, if you do, you better fuck him good. Cause if another bitch could, she gon' fuck. We had dinner. We talked about the future. She said I could've chose any bitch, I would beg to differ. But beggars can't be choosers, yeah. And see, I had the shrimp, she had the pasta. She said she don't like rappers, we got something in common. I said, especially that nigga Wayne. We both laughed and then the wine came. And then her mind changed, she loosened up her blouse. Her smirks turned to smiles, it was a full moon. When she turned around, she used my restroom. She said, you know, girl stuff. She let the water run and hit her girl up. Like, what you think? Should I do it? She said, shit, I don't know. You know these niggas, he probably used to it. Her other friend grabbed the phone and said, that bitch just hatin', you better fuck that nigga. That bitch just hatin', you better fuck that nigga. And then she said, if you do, you better fuck him good. Cause if another bitch could, she gon' fuck. We had breakfast, yeah. We fucked all night long and shit. We fell asleep naked, so when we woke up, she wanted that morning dick. I gave it to her too. Yeah, I had the grits, she had the waffles. She said she drank too much last night and I should've stopped. I say, believe that. And then my phone rang, she saw my girl name. And then her world changed, she put her clothes on and said, I'm going home, Wayne. I said, Lisa, chill, and that was the wrong name. She hit her girl up and said, I hate rappers. Then her girl laughed and said, bitch, what happened? She said, what you think? Fuck, why did I do it? Bitch, I bet that nigga knew he was gon' fuck from. Hi, how you doing? And then her friend on the phone say, girl, I was just trippin', I would've fucked that nigga. Girl, I was just trippin', I would've fucked that nigga. Okay. And then she said, yes, I did, and I fucked him good. So I hope he tell his girl.